Welcome to Soaping 101. This week, let's create in the pot funnel pour soap. We begin by adding our fragrance oil to our room temperature oils. Adding it before the lye solution will help you keep your trace under control. Now, our room temperature lye water, and we'll blend just until emulsification. Until no more oil is floating on the top. We want this batter to remain thin. I'm dividing the soap into three equalish parts. Let's work with the first color combination. A warm color orange and a cool color green. Green is the accent color, so we only need to color 1/4 of the soap. Second color combination. Purple is our cool color, and yellow is our warm color. And finally, black and white. After all the coloring is thoroughly mixed, it's time to combine the colors using the in the pot swirl method. Pour the accent color from up high to penetrate to the bottom of the cup, and then closer in to reach the middle and the surface. One quick spin around with our spoon will allow the colors to ribbon together. We will repeat for all our color combinations. To prepare for pouring, I scored and folded a piece of foam core to fit across my mold, and strengthened it with popsicle sticks. I'll add an elastic band lengthwise across the mold and tuck the foam core underneath. Our funnel will securely fit on top. We begin pouring through the funnel, alternating our color combinations. As you can see, the colors will begin to meld together. If you want your swirls to be more defined, you can either use a larger funnel or pour without one in the center. I fiddled around a bit too long, and my batter is becoming a bit thick to pass through the funnel. So I will complete adding the batter in a faux funnel manner. The last bits of soap are added on top and swirled with a skewer. To ensure my colors remain bright, I will allow this soap to gel under a heavy towel for 24 hours. And here's our finished soap. It has an appealing abstract effect. Well, that's it for this week. Next time, we are making dollar store soap. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.